Good morning. So in this week's Torah portion, we read of how the Yidden left Mitzrayim and they're coming towards Kriyas Yamsuf. Now, whenever we come to any situation, there's always the four or five opinions. So we look at this week's Torah portion, we have four opinions, which don't coincide with God's opinion. Nipay layam, let's just die. Let's go on Mesiras Nefesh. What's greater than Mesiras Nefesh? You give up your whole life for God. Another one is, let's return to Mitzrayim. The Pashas, we didn't finish our Aveda over there. We're supposed to empty out the whole Mitzrayim. Take out all Nitzutz HaKadusha, so maybe we didn't empty it out. Another one said, let's go fight the war. Let's go out to war against them. We know that we left Mitzrayim. Let's go out to war, we'll win the war too. It's not a problem. Even though ain't Simcha unless you don't rely on an S, a miracle. But it's possible. With the help of Hashem, we can go. And another one was, another opinion says, let's cry out to Hashem, let's scream out to Hashem. All four opinions are not worth anything. And the reason for that is because that was not the opinion of God. Sure, we can go on Mesiras Nefesh, but there's only three Avedis you can go on Mesiras Nefesh for. So that was not an option at all. Then, Moshe Rabbeinu said, "Vayisou." So let's say he had the same thing as Nachshin jumped into the water was the same thing as Nipal Yam. But that took care of Nipal Alayam. That we're going to jump into the water on Mesiras Nefesh. Give ourselves up to God. But Nachshin, when he jumped into the water, it came after Moshe Rabbeinu said, Vayisou, you should travel. Regarding to, let's return to Mitzrayim. Moshe Rabbeinu told them already, let's see from the day says Mitzrayim. You won't go back to see Mitzrayim. You won't see Mitzrayim alive anymore. So that is not an option either. Another thing to go out to war. Moshe Rabbeinu already said, Hashem yilachem lachem. Hashem will fight for you. You don't have to fight. And calling out to Hashem? Lechene, what's wrong with calling out to Hashem? What's wrong with davening to Hashem? It's the most proper thing to do is to daven to Hashem. You connect with Hashem. But when it comes the time to Vayisou, we have to listen to Moshe Rabbeinu. And it's the Moshe Rabbeinu of every single generation. There's no such thing as doing what our opinion is. A lot of people could talk things, but it's not Tadidic, it's not come from Tata. It can be very reasonable understandings, very reasonable opinions. But that was not that was not for that time. As the Moshe Rabbeinu says, "Vayisou." The same thing is going out into the world and not staying your Dal Damis. Help out another Jew. Bring him back closer to Yiddishkeit. Bring him to Matan Torah. That is the Vayesoa of this generation. Heading to Eretz Yisrael. And as the Rebbe said, that if we go to Eretz Yisrael, it's a place where Hashem wants to dwell. To make Adira B'tachteinim. So Be'ez Hashem, we won't mix in any of our opinions. When we're going towards Torah, we have to have bitul when we learn Torah. And that's a thing which we can actually be successful. The dafke through bitul to Hashem, you can be successful and we can go towards Mashiach Tzidkenu. Long live our Master, Teacher, and Rebbe, King Mashiach forever and ever. Long live our Master, Teacher, and Rebbe, King Mashiach forever and ever. Long live our Master, Teacher, and Rebbe, King Mashiach forever and ever.